You were running down the basketball court, and you felt like you were shot in the back of your leg, and you turned around and you checked the court and you found out that no one was pointing a gun at you. You've most likely ruptured your Achilles tendon. It's a very common injury. There is an area within the Achilles tendon that has very limited blood flow. Therefore, we suffer these micro tears or micro trauma to these areas as a result of our sports and activities, and it makes that area very susceptible to tearing because it's it has a very poor ability to repair itself. The most frequent question that then follows when you're in my office is surgery necessary for my Achilles tendon rupture? The scientific literature has really started to swing towards non-operative or non-surgical management of most Achilles tendon ruptures. Many people do not require surgery for their Achilles because it turns out that the Achilles tendon will heal quite well on its own. The major differences between surgery and non-surgical management is the re-rupture rate. That is, when will it tear or will it tear again? In the non-surgically managed group, the re-rupture rate is slightly higher than the surgically repaired group. However, the non-surgically managed patient has zero risk of infection, and an infection in the region of your Achilles tendon can be a nightmare.